Sometime in the early 70s, I bought my daughter an ant farm. She soon got bored, but not me. I was mesmerized by this little menagerie squeezed between two panes of glass, and I wondered, what could they ever know about me, the one who built their world? What can we ever learn about who or what created us, stranded as we are in this colony of humanity?
And I thought about it, and I was like, yeah, why not? You know, that'd be a really great challenge. So I tried out the old